I went to the wrong place.
What?
It's. How did. It's in avatar testing. But.
Okay, well.
What am I doing wrong?
Okay, is it the left?
I went through the left when there was nothing there.
You cannot.
And the right?
No, you can't.
Okay.
Uh-huh. Oh. I was questioning.
Okay. Are you guys all in the world?
If you think
I'm
about,
trying to load. It's just I just don't know.
Happy belated birthday again. Technically, it's not his birthday anymore.
I'm here.
I don't know what's going on with my game. I need to restart my game.
Shoot.
This is not normal. I don't know why the PR test is taking long. I need to restart my game.
Everyone go through the right one, then. Yeah, it's the right one. It's the right one.
Yep, 332 megabytes. Yep.
Shoot. Okay, Otto, we're gonna do this for you. I'm sorry. We have to.
Okay.
We have to speed. We're really behind, but fuck. I knew it was VR chat home, but I screwed up the placement of it.
It's definitely displaced though, because it's 352 megabytes. That's not normal.
And I have to wait for you guys to all spawn in. Yeah. Well, everyone that's in my chat, you guys know this now. Ta-da. Go get him, cowboys. Fuck. Okay, are you guys loading fast? Slow?
Okay, world.
Whilst I'm loading, I'm gonna leave the call whilst it's loading so I can go on faster.
Okay. As soon as you load, I'll join, okay?
Guys, I'm gonna leave
the
call
whilst it's loading. It's 332 megabytes.
32? So that's why I couldn't load easier. It was 32.
332.
Okay. That explains. Okay, as soon as you join, I'm joining.
Fuck. How long is it for you guys? How long is it taking?
Yeah, even Hibby agrees with me. It's taking too long.
Shoot, should we just go without you guys?
I don't know. You yourself go out. Maybe you... the other.
Okay, Gunther... Hey, fuck, he's out of the call. Because it's one big map.
Now I need to wait.
Taku, come on. And it says wait for your team, then click to proceed. Damn, it's gonna have to be the two of us. Sure. Yeah. Alone? No. I'm waiting for Taku. Fuck, Fruity. Oh, Mr. Whiskers, hello. No, not the pieces.
I'm almost done.
Alright.
Let's start it. But I listened to what Gunter just posted.
Oh, I just fell through the thing.
Loading 100%, but it's
okay. I was hoping to join and play, but this is not what I was expecting.
No. I was waiting for it to let me press the go button.
Okay. All of this stuff is...
Don't press that button yet.
I
don't
did.
Start it. God damn it.
Shoot. I'm confused on what to do. When you make it through, but still... fuck up royally.
Great, now VR chat is not responding. I hope it didn't crash.
I think it's the person.
Die, great nonsense. What's the world name? Okay. See that over there. Do we need a... Oh, no! I went through!
What the hell?
Oh. He's still working. Okay.
Wait.
Wait!
Yeah.
Okay. Do you have the thing open for you?
The thing?
Yeah. Okay.
What do you mean the
just
thing?
Turn around. Figured it out. Okay. You see everything? Did it already go for you?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Walk through.
Wait, I need to press this.
Go. Through here. Do you see it? Nice.
Oh wow.
Let's go, boys. Grab the key.
Yep.
I grabbed it.
You got it.
Okay, what now? Jumping puzzle.
The egg.
Jumping
the
egg. Puzzle. Go.
There's an egg. No, just go to the egg, bro. Okay.
No, I think there's at each part we have to do something.
Did you see what Gunter said though?
Yeah. Only take the part of the egg. Well, of the actual thing. Okay, let's try the egg for. Actually, wait, no, this way.
I'm still at 6%.
All that stuff's the same. Okay, I'm heading towards the egg. Wait a second. There's a map now.
What?
Okay, I don't... They're nuking something. Yeah, I'm heading towards the egg.
Okay. We need to stick together apparently, so let's stick together now. Faith is messaging me.
Ready?
Gotta get this. Yep, do it.
No, we can't. This is the egg itself. Behind it is the thing still there?
It is not.
Okay. While I wait for it to load, I'm just gonna organize some stuff.
Where do we go from here then? Oh, there's a portal! Right there! We're idiots! Oh my god!
No.
Come on, baby.
speed than this. Uh-huh.
Oh, behind you, behind you.
Don't go into it, that's the one we just came out of.
No, here.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, you pick it up, because I can't pick anything up. Can you?
Oh. That's
then what funny. Are we doing here?
Here we go, got it.
Oh! Shoot it at that. A bit higher. A bit to your right. Okay, never mind. Well, you can't go down the well.
I feel like we go through that portal again.
That's not the piece though. No, no, no. That's not the piece. Don't want to break it. Oh shit. Wait, there's a... Not each one has a star.
I did it. Come here. I shot Mr. Whiskers' mark. With
what
a star.
Happened? Oh shit, I fell off the map. Give me 2 seconds, I'll respawn.
There's a hole in the ground now.
Okay, and?
Well, we have to go in it.
Where's the hole?
Over here.
Oh shit, okay. Let's go.
I don't know
oh shit. I'll be this. Pick one.
I'll take this thing. Four people.
It doesn't have to be four. Can you do something with that? Oh! Wait, no. We're in the side of a die.
My sister wants to join, but we're not allowed to do that.
Shit, what do we do from here? Dirt, shut up.
I don't think he was meant to take that part with you.
What are we supposed to do? Come on. Jesus, that scared me.
I think you should keep it just like that.
Yeah.
I don't think.
What are we supposed to do? No.
Are we supposed to take some from here?
No, I don't think so. Because we can't leave here.
We tried to respawn.
It's the wind. Oh. Is that a.
What?
Oh, he still works. Okay.
Wait.
Grab.
I think you should keep it just in case.
Yeah.
I don't think it has a use right now.
But it could have a use in a little bit.
I feel like we do need four people.
No, someone did this part solo. Oh my god, we're idiot. There's something in the ceiling. See those?
How do you notice something to see them?
You can see it. Oh, fuck. Every single time do you shoot it, do you hear a sound?
One second.
Where are you?
Coming.
Shoot. Thank you, Taro, but I don't... We are now stuck. And there are people that have already gone on to the pug part.
Okay, so there's a rope to get out here.
Wait, take a piece.
I just need to shoot.
Oh my god. Shoot. Wait, where's the rope?
At the red part.
Okay, if you respawn, where do you respawn?
Oh, you respawn next to the portal.
What?
You respawn next to the portal.
Okay, good. Look at the chest.
Chest? Which chest?
This one is supposed to open somehow.
Should I go and blast it with the... I really don't think we should have brought that other thing with us. Oh yeah, I can't get out.
Well, we have to be down there for a reason, right?
I don't think this has a use anymore.
It's like, boy, context clues. Giant logo, shoot.
It's a dice. They go in specific spots.
Oh my god, there's four dice. I forgot. Where are they? Where are they?
The other ones have disappeared.
Try the stars? What colors are there? Red, blue, right? Those are two of them.
Red, blue, and stuff. We can't grab the stars, so.
Fuck. We need a torch. Context clues. Look at what they're using. Where did the torch go?
Torch? Oh, the torch. I think there is one.
I'm holding it. We need an attacking weapon of some kind.
Attacking weapon?
Okay, never mind, the torches and over there. Okay. Hammer.
Shield.
Shield, right. I have the shield. Nice, I got it. Grab the gun and bring it down. The one we
Which
need.
Which one?
The one that has the egg in it.
Oh, the one that is to defeat Mr. Whiskers.
Yeah. Wait, try this. Fuck, wait, hold up.
This is a part.
Okay, let's go. Next world. Fuck, that took us way too long.
Yeah, we've definitely not
gotten
that
fast.
Come
on.
Go. There, the ball.
Grab it. Shoot.
Roll it.
Go. Oh wait. Nice. Fuck.
No, that's distractions.
Wait, hold up.
What the hell?
You're not supposed to have him
step
look
into
at
his
you.
Gaze.
Yeah. Okay. You make it through, I'll I have the ball.
Oh, have you got in?
Oh shit.
What just happened? Oh.
Fuck. Wait, this resets to the new part, right?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Ciao. Should we shoot this?
No, wait, we're going the wrong way. It's this way.
Hebby needs to know how to get to us. Basically, she needs to click on the thing to proceed. Oh, did you just teleport back? Okay, so click on the thing to proceed, and then you,
Oh, okay, I unlocked the door, and I need to make it through.
Oh, that's good. Yeah.
Okay, go. Quick. Okay.
Nice.
Okay, I know where it is, the gate. I don't know where he is. Shit.
Out.
Oh shit, that was loud. Oh damn, this is just a dead end. Okay, it's definitely the other way then.
Yeah. Gazing this way.
Yep, it's right here. I have it.
Nice. Ooh, let's go.
Let's go. Up. Actually, check that here. Yeah. Anything? No. Okay.
Nothing.
Yeah, so it's good to do it as a two-player thing because then you could actually shoot. The ball is right there. I'm gonna grab it. Oh, gates to your left, yeah.
Throw it to me, I'll roll it.
No, go. There's a guy gonna be walking towards you. Oh, he turns around. Okay, I start right here, it's fine. Gates to the left, right?
yes, okay, okay.
Okay.
Yes, go through the portal. Go through the portal. Maybe. And then there should be in the places where the worlds usually are, with the world portals. You have to go there and then go into the first one.
Found it, found it.
Ah. I don't think Hippie can join us then, which is a shame.
Yeah.
So it'd be nice to have a third person.
Oh, that's a person.
Sorry, Hippie.
Oh, that's a wall. Shoot. Okay.
I'm very sorry, Hippie. Hey, hey. I didn't know this was gonna happen.
Let's go right, see if there's a gate here. Person? Watch out, he might be doing a loop. Yeah. I'm hiding.
Oh, I got hit by his gaze. God damn it.
He's walking back. I found the gate. Just go right and just follow him. Okay, I found the piece. Oh.
Yep.
Okay. Let me know when you come. Damn, you were.
I'm coming. Hey.
You're here? Nice, go, 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 go.
There's no way we've done it first. We'll do it first.
Goodbye.
Are we meant to do this?
Yep, there's a portal. Yes.
As long as we land on solid.
Okay. Okay, third portal's here. Gaianite. Fuck. Two left. Oh, it's the dungeon. Okay.
Trivia time.
Here, here, just come.
This way, Mr. Whiskers.
You fuck. Just drop. Where are
no
we?
Way. Did you respawn anywhere?
No, I'm still falling. What did you
no
do?
No way. On Earth? Why?
Hey, if one of you guys is a mod, I think we broke it. We're falling eternally.
I think it's a reference to what he did in the first place. Because I touched his little mark. That was a bad idea.
Oh shoot, I have accidentally.
You stopped. Oh.
I've accidentally activated safe mode. I can't change it back. I fucked up. Shoot, so we need a restart, is that what you're saying, Tara? Shoot, we need a restart, fuck.
Guys, Hibby left.
I know.
Yeah, I know.
Well, we encountered a bug, so yeah, we have to restart.
I take it the ones who made the map have gotten note of this?
Yep, they know, they know. Well, I'm restarting. Flip. Dude, we were so far. Okay, we know what to do now, right? Damn it. Always the bugs. We're not the only one that had that bug, though, right?
And what about the loading things? Like, I'm still at 32%. Is that a glitch also, or is that part of the hunt?
That's just your... He's clear your cache. That's what they said. They said it was going to be a big map.
I mean, I know that. I just meant, like, would it be fixed soon? Because I'm still loading.
I think that might just be you. Because you weren't able to load into other worlds, too. All right, Fruity...
We have to restart my game, right? God damn it.
Yeah. I'm gonna start continuing without you. So should I go on without you for now?
I'm trying.
Did you restart yet? Fruity.
Huh?
Did you restart?
Trying to. Yeah, someone else had that.
Well, tell me when you log back in. I'll send you an invite. Or just request an invite for me.
Yeah, sorry. We should probably have stopped what he was doing and try and got Hibby for us. Tibby wanted to join in, but we kept going.
Are you back in?
Yeah, I'm trying to go in. I just feel bad about Hibby.
Yeah.
Because we wasn't paying as much attention to her joining in. Because she was trying to figure out how to get to us, and then we wasn't really talking.
Have you loaded in?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you're in the same world. Where are you?
I'm trying to
click on a when you click on the thing.
Okay, I'm in.
Okay, click on the box and then immediately click on game menu on the left side.
Game menu?
Yes. Like on the left side of the videos.
Quick menu, do you mean?
Game menu. Like on the left side of the videos of the screen. One of them should say game menu. That should open up the portal.
Mr. Whiskers is here.
Just ignore that. Ignore that, go in.
Alright. Trying to find it. It says there's no game menu for some reason.
Left side of the videos. You'll see it.
Found it.
Okay, just quickly run through there. Wait, here. Come. I'm right here.
What?
To your left.
Oh.
Run. I'm leaving the gun for you, alright? Grab it.
Okay. Launch it. You can projectile it. Trying to get up. Can do it up there, boy. Oh, he caught me again. I swear to God.
Reset one more time. I think it's going to spawn you up here.
And I think I have to get to that point for it to respawn there.
Got the piece.
Nice.
Where are you?
Come on.
Are you in this part too?
I see the roost.
Fuck. You're behind. Okay. I'm leaving this piece for you, alright?
I don't know where it is.
How behind are you?
I don't know, I just been past the sign that said reverse.
Do you know the... Do you know how to get here from there?
No.
Okay. Do you have a portal that can teleport you back behind you?
Well, maybe. I don't know.
Okay, I'm taking the piece with me through the portal.
Give me that. Hey.
Here.
Now be careful of that stupid Mr. Whiskers.
Do not touch it. I'm not even gonna go that way.
Probably is just a trap.
That's the portal we came through this way. Do not touch it. There's nothing even at the end of this wall. Do not touch it.
Supposed to entice you.
Oh, found it.
Oh.
You good?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Found button number 3. Oh. You heard that. Right?
Yeah, maybe. I think so.
If we check the Mr. Whiskers place. Yeah.
Okay, okay. Oh, thank God. Yeah. Fluffy bird. I'm checking that scenario. I think it's something to do with this that we have to do.
Oops.
What'd you just do?
Do you see anything that we can click on?
The toggles on this.
Oh shit. Okay, is there anything else that can go meow? That we can change? I did that one. There's nothing on downstairs.
So here. Sit on the chair.
Hey, sexy. What's the cat that appeared? Flip, do you see anything that we could use?
No, thank you.
Come. This way.
Uh-huh.
It was an invisible wall. The fuck? What have I done? Oh no. Okay, I figured it out. Let's go. Here. It's in my hand. Bring it.
It's the final piece. No, it's not.
Two left, baby.
Okay.
Oh no. Okay.
Down here. I need to help my sister.
No helping.
That's my sister.
No. No sisters. There has to be a hint here somewhere on how to do this part.
There's pots around.
Yeah, and if you go down into the...
There's stuff, yeah. Over here, you have the blue one, right?
Yeah.
Is it unlocked by colors? No.
No, they go into the pots.
No.
Drop that, grab these down here and start putting them in.
Okay.
Oh shoot, they're where they are is which one they go into.
Makes sense.
Except this one. Alright, never mind, that was a lie. That was just luck.
Got it.
Nice. Since we got it. Two left.
For some reason there's a flashlight here.
Doesn't matter. Focus on the puzzle. One left. And got it. Ooh, in the middle. I grabbed this.
What is it?
Where's the gun? Oh wait.
Oh here.
No. Put it on. It's a handle.
Oh, it's a handle.
What thing has golden handles like this?
Can I see the handle, please?
Wait. Yeah, here. Shit, it's on the ground.
What's this, by the way?
No. Flippity floppity, get off my property.
What's this thing?
Thanks for telling us that the bug isn't fixed, but we got through that part. Wait, what is that?
I think I'm about to go.
Ooh. Oh my god, nice. Camera?
No.
Then what? Where'd you find that, though?
On the cabinet.
Okay.
There's a key there. I reckon you put the gun there.
Yeah, try the gun.
No.
No, we're stuck again. Literally any grabbable object, try to bring it up there. Wait, where's the flashlight?
What's up there? Shine it on this map. To UV light.
The only problem is now that we're stuck here, you know, Terra. I can try to do the dragon image, see if that works. Answer is no. Oh wait, oh my god. These can open. Key? Use the key to open the door. I'll keep searching. Oh wait, no, try the cabinet.
The door.
Is it open? No, okay.
Nope. The door.
You want me to try? Give me the key.
Yeah, do it.
What the just hold it. No. Try to look through the other one, see if you find anything useful. God, please don't tell me this is a red herring. You got anything? Oh, there's a chest. I'm a dude. I doubt it, but why not? Yeah, that didn't work. Got anything?
Get that painting.
You can't open anything under that, right? Wait. No, wait, what are you doing? Why are you putting the painting here? No.
Because it says Dragonborn.
Yeah, but that could just mean...
And there's a dragon.
Do you know where Dragonborn is from?
It's from Skyrim.
Yeah. Testing. Shit, what do we do with this key? I tried everything that looks like it can be opened. Unless if I screwed up in your... You're supposed to take out Dragonborn and make it play. That could be the only error I can think of us doing here. I honestly think that the key is a red herring.
Come down here.
Where? Where are you? Yeah? What about it? Booty, you can't just say that and then not respond.
Okay, so... Can you see what I'm looking at? With the S.
Oh shit, yeah. Matter. Oh no, I think this just shows where they go to. Wait, oh, fuck. keys over there. Give it to me. Let me see.
Okay, so this one points that way. Go to the map.
Wait.
So we're talking about the map here.
Can you drop this? It? Well, we found one letter, right? There's got to be more. So, like, that's S, right? Fuck. There's a reason why the letters are there.
Wait, go here. Go, what does it say here?
It says nothing.
Well, if you go here, it has arrows that points.
I know.
North. This is east, west, south. Wait, if north is that way, then why is S there? Wait, piss me that. I'm gonna have to check something. Okay, so is that S? West.
Did you find more things?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, okay, that's interesting.
I may have figured it out.
West.
Wait, are they all supposed to be pointing outwards? Come here. See this? Did you just touch that one?
No, I didn't touch it. I'm looking at this. By Vigor.
What do we do from here?
So I think.
I'll tell you where to point them. Wait, if we take this side to be south, right? The one that's over here.
Hmm.
Yeah, they should all be pointing outwards. The ones in the corner should be pointing diagonally outwards. Stop. Okay, where are other people at?
Way up. We didn't know we had. Rough and I'm playing with friends in VR chat, not hunting.
Where'd you go?
I'm just up there.
You wanna check someone's stream, see what they did?
I feel like it's cheating. I wanna do this with our own brains.
Yeah, true, but I don't know what I'm doing. Wait, What if we make them all point south? That's all south. Nothing. Flip. Good thing is, we're numb. Everyone's around the same place.
I'll be up there soon.
People that were in front of us are now at the Great Pug. It's the bug. So, hooray us, I guess.
So how does this work?
Everyone's stuck at the great at this part.
And
I think the people that are in the lead are here too. Okay, come on. So it definitely has something to do with what's written on the bottom, right? This isn't an English map. Fuck.
Okay, so this is mixed up. The compass thing, it's all mixed up on purpose to mess with us.
Alright, is there something that we can actually use from it though?
That's north. That's south. This is north. What is this?
The purple one?
No, I'm looking for...
Oh, W. Yeah, so this is... South is over there, this is west, that makes sense. Yeah, so east should be over here somewhere.
Oh no, east is up here for some reason.
Wait, it's right here. Upwards a bit more?
Yeah.
Maybe it spelled something out? Go along the wall again. You can go a bit faster, I think. Wait, okay. Let me turn off my light. Could I grab that? You have to be close to see it. No. So east is right next to west, but south... Unless if it spells out a message, that doesn't make sense. You know?
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Because what type of message... I mean, what type of compass is like, hey, let's have west and east on the same side, hee hee. I think I might have figured it out. Okay. So those in the west point north. Okay. Those in the west point north. Those in the east point northeast.
Okay.
South points west.
Wait,
no, wait, wait, wait. There's two W's. There's two W's.
I just found a sword.
Where?
It doesn't do anything.
There's two west. Wait, 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 wait. It is a message. Look. Come here. Come here.
There you go.
Underneath the treasure.
Okay.
There's a W right here.
Yeah.
Maybe it means that west is at the top? Oh, I found another E.
Nice.
Right here.
Do you think?
Why are letters appearing more than once unless it's a message? Unless... Yep, yep, I know exactly what it means. Okay, follow me, okay? Put these in these orders. The one in the north points west. The one that's completely on top. Okay? The one in the middle top.
Points west.
Got yes. It? The one that is top left points east.
Got it.
And same with the one on top right.
Points east.
Yes. The one to the west... The one that's most, the one that's middle left points south. The one that is middle bottom also points, points west.
Middle bottom, what?
Yeah, middle bottom. Points west, so points east. I mean, fuck, points left. Oh, see, it says something now. By vigor.
I know that said that before, just shine your little... blue light on it and it'll be colored.
Okay. Okay, wait, wait. So we have those colors, right?
Wait, we have to spell out... Wait, point it back at that. Hey. You have to spell that out. But in sure. The colors. The different colors.
I don't think so.
Anyway, what was the bottom left?
Bottom left? Let's check. I can't find anything on this wall, so maybe it's something back here? Oh, someone got past Viger.
Damn it.
Hey, but only one group so far have said that. I can't find anything on bottom left. Those are the only ones I can find. Seems like, unless you want to help here. You want to take over the light, try to search the parts that we haven't done yet?
Sorry, what?
You want to take over, see if, about the other ones?
Yeah, pass.
Wait, wait, actually, I think I might know over there. Yeah. Check on this side of the wall. Give it.
It's okay.
I might know where it is. This side of the wall. Yeah. This part. Here. Wait. Can I see it? Wait. I'll see exactly where. Here, check corner. Give it to me. I might know where it is. Thanks. Or if not, I'm just an idiot. I think I'm an idiot. Damn, I wish I could make this piano shut up now that because I started playing it.
Pass it to me.
Someone's done it. At least one group.
Wait, pass it a second. I think I know where it is.
Where? Just tell me.
Just pass.
Where are you?
Just hold. I'm behind you.
Okay, wait. Shh. Hold up. Sorry. Okay, you can. Where are you? You're invisible.
Behind you.
For fuck's sake. Which ones have we not gotten yet?
Bottom left and bottom right, I think.
Wait, we haven't gotten...
Bottom left or bottom right.
Did we get all the other sides though?
I think so.
Bottom left and bottom right. Well, now we can just... try shit out. Are you sure we're only missing those two?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, because I just tried all of those options and none of them worked.
Top middle. Top
okay,
middle.
Okay, so purple
yeah, but there
is
was
west.
An S.
West. Okay.
Okay,
red. Red
just,
is...
Just don't tell me the colors, just tell me... Go around to the circle and tell me what they are.
Okay, middle, or...
That actually might be... drop the thing.
Still looking for
it might be by colors, not by, not by direction.
Yeah. As in, you spell out by vigor.
Yeah. But where do you start with?
Don't know.
Okay, wait,
Oh, I know. Pass me that back. Hold on.
Okay.
Can I have that? Please. Okay, thank you. Okay, flick the west switch.
What?
The actual west. Hold on. West. Flip that west. Okay.
Someone got through. Gambit just made it through.
Okay, north.
I'm 90% in. I'm almost loaded.
Oh my god. You scared me. North.
Well, I barely talked.
Don't touch it. We're really close.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure it out.
No. I might know what it is. No, shoot, we had it. This one's south. Okay, don't touch it right now. I might know what it is.
Alright.
Hey, let me just double check the positionings.
We're dumb. Actually, no.
Got it.
Yeah.
I feel cheese. There's all the pieces.
I put them up here. Just dumb. They built. Orange says south. I'm smart. Look at me. Look at how fucking smart I am. Oh, no. I found another thing. I found another thing, actually.
What?
S. South, right here.
Where?
Right there.
You haven't figured it out yet, have you?
I 96%.
North. South.
Got it.
You have?
Yeah, yeah, go, 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 go.
Where? Oh, you got it. Now what? Oh, it just does it on its own.
No, 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 no. Where's the flashlight? I'll tell you where to shine it. Blue.
Okay, hold on. Ah. Yeah, it's already on blue.
Okay. Does anything happen?
Not yet.
Shine it on yellow.
Can't exactly choose where you shine it.
Wait, wait,
you
wait.
You can't shine it on yellow.
Okay, wait, 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 wait. Go to the colors, go to the colors. Shine it back on blue, shine it back on blue. Okay, okay. Purple, blue, green, orange, red, okay? Wait, stop messing with that. Stop messing with that.
I'm almost dead.
Oh, you can actually touch it yourself. Okay.
Grab the gun. We got it. Okay, shh. Okay. Just don't touch it, don't touch it. Just... Where are you, where are you?
I'm here. Grab
got
the piece.
No. We have two left, oh my god.
Oh god.
I
just don't use drugs. Okay.
Hold up. Nope, nope.
Yeah, there's no button there.
Atari? That's new. Brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things.
I am in! Finally!
Come straight to the third portal.
Okay, click on the button, right?
What?
Click on the button that's in spawn. Like, once you spawn in. Then go to the left side of the monitor and click on, game menu, or the portal, like, game menu, I think it was. It was something menu, it was in the middle. It's Joshua. Because remember, this is the War Games map.
Yeah.
Wait, this stuff's new. What's in the trash? What game?
E.T.
Is it still E.T.?
Should be.
Tic-tac-toe. It has to be tic-tac-toe. It's not. Galaga and Pitfall are the last two, man, games that we can check. Dog laying out in the yard and growled at me and I swallowed hard and I heard somebody say, well, who are you? Boy, there he stood in the door of that shack and his beard and his hair was long and black and he was the biggest man I'd ever seen. When he spoke, his voice was low and deep and he just hit me right Dems, people completed the weapon.
Damn it.
What are we missing?
Okay, I'm at the home. I see VR chat thing. What do I do? Like, do I... Okay, Mr. Whiskers just now took my pieces.
Okay,
so
click
now
on the
what?
Game menu.
Game menu. Where's the game menu?
It's Galaga. What do we do with Galaga? Shove it into the...
Click on the war games first, though.
Okay, good. I know this part.
Hmm.
Okay, game menu. I see quick menu, friendly block, microphone, world menu, avatar menu, social menu, system menu. Quick menu.
It's one of the ones on the left. Just click through all of them until a portal opens up.
You found it yet, sir?
I don't see a game menu. Any? There,
whopper,
there
whopper,
we go.
Whopper. It has to do with the whopper.
Password. Password. Over here.
Where?
Let's see.
Shoot.
That's right.
Wanna take this over? I gotta go. Oh, right.
Okay, I got the gun.
It needs a game of tic-tac-toe.
Of course.
Where did I
put how are you gonna get it before?
Shit, there's not a button to reset, and I just fucked up. Got it.
Nice.
Pick that up. Okay, whatever's dropping on the floor won't be able to pick it up. Pick it up.
Okay, now I'm at the places with the stars. What do I do?
No, why'd you go through that one? Oh. Okay, go through the portal again.
Okay.
Go through
the portal. Right, with the gun. Right?
No, without the gun. Go to the third world. Oh, actually, no, go to Atari's Adventure. Wait, pick it up.
I'm at the start of the map. I'm not...
Go to Atari's Adventure, you'll see it.
Got it.
I don't see Atari's Adventure. I mean, this is literally my first portal ride.
Do you not see the other portals?
No.
Welp. Alright, shoot. That's gonna be a difficult one then. You have to...
I'll just put this through the thing.
Oh no. That's gonna be rough. Okay, how are you supposed to do... this one? Okay,
I can't take that through.
Oh, I figured
Welcome
it out.
Welcome back, Atari. Hello, I am Warp. Whispers Offensive Response Protocol. I calculate scenarios to predict the outcome of an attack involving the target. MR Whispers. Bad Kitty. My goal to find the best way to defeat the target. I am an artificial intelligence unit, and I learn attack and defense strategy through simulation and game. Have you played Atari today?
Wait, hey, the code up there, look.
Where the? Oh. Which one?
Under the code? The main code?
I have it saved. Hold up.
I'll enter it in.
Okay, I got the start bazooka, but I don't know what to do.
Shoot MW.
Go to the springs where the big pool is, and then you shoot the MW logo. Hey, do you want me to put in the code?
I don't know what it can be. The question is, which code do they want? Did it say?
No.
Oblivious got it. Oblivious' group got it, of course.
Put it in. Ready?
Yeah. Wait.
And Oblivious and her team won.
I know.
Oblivious and her team won.
I know. Wait, should we go? Yes!
Warning. Analysis of the strategy calculates failure to secure the user at 100%. This also has an 86% probability of complete VR chat server loss. In short, game over.
What do we do now?
We have to play tic-tac-toe, but...
Oh.
Tic-tac-toe.
Oh.
Go through war games again.
Aha, shall we play a game?
Welcome back, Atari. Hello, I am Warp. Whisker's offensive response protocol. I calculate scenarios to predict the outcome of an attack.
Just start my over again.
The target, MR Whisker.
Wait. Bad idea. Okay.
I will like some help with myself. I have the bazooka gun. What do I do?
Hello.
The star cannon or bazooka thing.
Shoot MW.
I calculate scenarios.
Shoot that W.
The outcome of an attack involving the target and our whiskers.
Okay.
Now
what?
Now you have to go into the hole and think about what can go into those things. We need to bring tic-tac-toe with us unless we. Hold up.
Welcome back, Atari.
We're racing.
Hello, I am Warp. Whisker's offensive response protocol.
I don't have VR. I can't click the two things.
You're gonna need the dice, the wand, not the wand. Okay, dice shield, the thing that's right next to the shield, and the torch. Bring those all into the well, and not into the well, but the thing that you unlock. Okay, wait. Don't click anything.
Okay, I'm confused. Like
number of players. There has to be something that that says zero. Sorry.
I don't have a VR, so I really...
You don't need a VR
I'm
for
trying
this.
To get... Oh. Then two. What do I do?
I move to a corner. Move plus move. I lose.
What do I do?
Move to side.
From
move,
there,
lose.
Move
corner.
Put those
lose,
onto those
corner,
respective holes. You should
lose,
be able to figure
center,
it out. That's
corner,
all I can say right now.
Lose,
we're
center,
rushing.
Upper mid.
Not
tight,
that.
Tight,
I meant
tight,
like how
tight,
to get
lose,
them
lose,
in the holes.
Lose,
go
tight,
through the hole.
Lose.
Okay.
Lose, tight, tight,
I'm
tight,
holding
lose,
the dice.
Lose, tight,
and
I,
oh.
A strange game.
Oh!
See, this is why you need to watch war games.
How about a nice game of chess?
Aha, there's a pop.
Nice. Can't bring you through. Wait, hold up. This way. Let's go, last portal, baby. Last one. We're almost there.
Almost.
Okay, you ready?
Oh,
follow me. Follow me.
Got it.
This way?
Yep.
Okay, you're gonna have to go... Oh, there's a wall. Never mind. Okay, you have to follow me closely, alright?
Yeah, I am.
This way?
Yep.
way, this way. Nice, nice. Keep going straight. Keep going straight. We're not gonna be able to. Okay, turn around. Turn left here. Here. Nope, nope. Nope, okay. Wait, what? Wait, hold up. Okay, yeah. This way, this way.
Okay. There's a blue guard nearby. What do I do?
A blue what?
A blue guard.
The blue guard. I'm in the next portal.
Ah, the portal.
Do not go into a site.
Okay.
Yeah, here's a little black site thing. Don't go do it.
Do not go into a site. What happens if I go into a site?
You respawn.
Yeah.
Can, like, respawn to where? Where do I respawn?
To the beginning of the part.
Okay, so I teleport to the portal. But does it auto save your progress, or do you have to restart the entire thing?
It auto saves.
Oh. Okay, so it auto. Thank you.
Nice, we did it. Wait.
No way. The egg.
The egg, yeah.
That's so cool.
Come on, come on.
Turn around for 1 second.
Oh, okay.
It's working.
Okay, let me take the photo first, alright?
Yeah.
Okay, come on. Shoot it. Shoot the egg, Can I try?
Shoot these things.
You sure? Wait, can I try? Can you let go for a second?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you shoot with the power source.
I take it you won?
Almost. Fuck! That scared the shit out of me!
What did you just do?
I exploded the map.
Why? Wait, I was doing something then. Jesus Christ.
What do we have to shoot?
Everything. Let me have a go. I'll try.
Something there something we might not have destroyed?
Wait, pass it to me.
Wait. Here we go.
Oh, shoot.
Wait. Someone else finished.
What?
Wait, right here.
What?
Bomb.
Ah. Let me shoot it.
Yeah, go for it.
Yeah, you put it on each one.
Okay, wait. Nevi said there's more. Drop the gun for now. Oh, I see another one.
Whereabouts?
Theater.
Okay.
I'll look for the third one. You put that down on one of the platforms. Otto, could you keep us updated on how many people have finished?
Okay, sure.
Two groups so far.
Okay, yes, two groups so far.
I want to be the third group, that'd be great.
Okay. Right.
Come in, I got the last bomb.
Wait, there's more than three. This.
Yeah, there's three microchip things.
Did you put it down?
I'm looking in there.
Okay, where's the gun? Come on. I didn't place it down on this one.
Boom. Wait a minute. That's the fourth one.
Did you grab the one that was at the theater?
No.
No, you grabbed the one.
I suppose I could grab him with him. So long.
Terror, only two, right? Only two groups, right? Please. Tell me only two. Place it down.
Boom. Now shoot it.
Okay.
We did it. Okay. Let me take the photo.
The captain. What happened to the weapon? What was that?
Okay.
Okay, take the photo I'm submitting. No, I have to submit photos of traffic lights, no!
What?
Done. Oh! Did I make it? Please. Oh, let's go. Good shit, guys.
Wait, do I count as... Oh, wait, I don't count because I wasn't there.
So you submitted it then. Nice.
But I mean, I'm... Cat? But, yeah, Dr. Evilson was the one who did the work, so he won. Congrats!
But he was there for us, so that's great.
My left hand literally is like just went numb for some reason. Nice job.
So you're the third to finish.
I am the third slash fourth. Two groups submitted at the same time. Did you do it?
Me?
No, Terra.
Wait, did you win or lose?
I submitted it really fast, but I don't know. We shall see.